Hey, y'all ready for part two for the yard sale haul? I spent $72 and I looked for things specifically for my bathroom and my closet. I'm redoing my closet and I'm going to decorate my bathroom. I got these Golden Girl canvases, if you saw my previous videos, and I'm going to decorate around those. I'm about to go swimming. That's why I'm dressed like this. I know everybody's going to ask. It's from Shein. I'll link it in my Instagram. I got these candle holders for $3. They're brand new. They're very, very heavy. It's going to give a little glam. I got these for $3. They're the pretty little canisters. I'm going to spray paint them to this gold. I've never been a fan of gold tones, but I think since I'm getting older and more seasoned and senile, I'm starting to like the gold more. I found this for $5. Y'all know I'm a sucker for glassware. $1. For $5, you can never not need a small little cooler. Swimsuit cover up for $1. It's still got the tags on it. My sister-in-law just put in a pool across the street, so I plan on spending lots of time there. I found this dress for $1. Yes, it's still got the tag on it, but... And then I found these for like, I don't know, less than $1. I can't keep any dishes around here with these kids. Brand new sheets. If you've been on my lives, you've seen the curtains in my background that I got from the Target. These match them perfectly. If y'all follow me long enough, y'all know I have a bunch of earrings. They make me happy inside. So I found this and I can get good use out of it. I'm probably gonna paint it a different color. It was $10 at that thrift store I showed y'all I was at yesterday. It spins around. I'm excited about this because I've been needing some sort of organization for my earrings. I'm going to use this for all my vintage rings and stuff. Rings, R-I-N-G-S. Sometimes it sounds like I say rings. But yeah, it's velvet. It's never been used. I live off the main road and they had this humongous yard sale from Thursday to Sunday. And they're still having it now. And I seen a bunch of new stuff out there and I kind of want to go again. Also found this from that thrift store we went to yesterday. I'm gonna paint it. Probably won't spray paint it. I may paint it with a small brush, but I think it will be perfect for my bathroom. Also found this at that yard sale above my house for $5. It is super heavy, super nice. I'm also gonna put it in my bathroom. I may leave it this color. It still has the $80 Hobby Lobby sticker on the back. Everybody asked me if I got this. Excellent condition, $15. Perfect for my bathroom theme. I saw this and I had a vision, okay. It's super heavy, it's metal. We paint this. I clean this up really good and it's perfect to hold jewelry. This is almost my favorite thing. And now I'm looking at all the good stuff that I got at this yard sale above the road for me. And I feel like we need to go back right now.
I'm gonna put this on and go up here and see my neighbor and see what else, other stuff they got.
I'm living my Fred Sanford best life, okay? I'm glad you came back with me. We got $23 worth of stuff. Let's look at it when we get home. I got these for my business, okay, my boutique. I'm gonna put my jewelry in here when I ship it out and over my fruits in my garden. Speaking of business, I got all my clearance clothing on my website in that clearance tab. They're like $5 or less. I'm trying to get rid of that stuff because Lyd has her merch coming, so. Go get a whole bunch of crap for me, okay? Thank you. I got a microphone for my iPhone, never been opened. I could probably use this for my podcast. The colored dishes, this is the Last Supper. And I got these. I use these for all type of things, put things in. I got a brand new shower curtain, which I'm gonna put in my downstairs bathroom because I still got my Christmas curtain up. A box of glass bowls, never been opened, never been touched. I got this container y'all saw with me. Put that in my bathroom. And I got this. My ex-husband used to collect these 10 cans of candy. My middle son inherited them. I'm gonna give him this one. It's brand new travel bag that I'm gonna use for all the trips I'm not gonna take. Two planters to put in the yard. I'm gonna put these by my mailbox. If you follow me on the Instagram, you've been seeing I've been doing a lot of yard work. When I'm done, I'll post it on the Tiki Talk. I'm probably gonna put in the pooper room in my bathroom. You know, I got my bathroom and then I got a separate pooper room, commode, whatever you want to call it. I got these two, totally the Golden Girls themed. I am going to paint this like a gold color. I love you. I got to go. I'm late. They probably done ate all the food over there. I'm hungry. Bye.